say, buddy?
Hey, I woke up above ground.
That's good.
I'm feeling great.
You've been working out lately?
I've been every morning, man, do my 6 days a week.
You're disciplined.
Gotta get my cardio in, man.
Who's Kenny Wack working with today?
You gotta ask Kenny. I don't know a name.
Kenny, who are you working with today?
So Kenny, right? 1, 2. 1, 3, 2.
Is she a professional?
Whoa.
Are you a pro fighter?
I wish.
Well, Kenny can turn you into one.
Hey,
who do you want to call out?
Little girl Manny. That's little girl Manny right now.
Are you Filipino?
Yes.
Filipino. You love Manny Pacquiao?
Yes.
He's a great guy. Who do you want to see him fight next?
Who do you want to see him fight?
Crawford.
Oh, that's a big...
You try to put him in some heat, huh? So, wow.
It might happen.
Okay.
What's up? Right, you're looking back. Skinny.
Right, hand back to that. Whoa. One. You want to spar her?
You want to spar?
Yeah.
1, 2. She's not going to cover that. Bring right hand back. Yep. Roll. One. 1, 2. 1, 2, 2. Bring a hook with that.
What would you tell Manny Pacquiao if he's watching?
Keep up the good work and keep inspiring many people. God bless.
I thought you were a fighter the way you were hitting the mids.
Yeah.
You just train. You don't fight.
I don't fight.
You just train.
Yeah.
How do you like working with Kenny?
I love him. He's
Why?
A great coach.
He is a great coach.
Yeah. Very understanding. He understands his athletes.
Yeah.
Coach, you think you could turn a pro?
Yeah, I'm trying to turn a pro.
Is that the idea?
But those people don't want.
Ain't nobody wants that smoke, huh? Hey,
well, she been getting called out, dog, by like pro fighters.
Why?
They send her train, but they be calling like, I'm like, I don't know.
Just to see her,
she look good, so they thinking like.
Is Manny Pacquiao the greatest ever?
Yes.
Who's number two on your list?
Number two, Muhammad Ali.
And number three?
I don't want to mention names yet.
She said Pacquiao won, Ali two.
And that's it?
What do you
think? She don't know all about fighters, though. She's just learning. Since she's been training with me, she just kind of learning.
All right, well, good job, coach. You look good in the mix.
Thank you. That was good. She's a beast.
How long has she been training with you?
How long have I been training with you?
March of this year.
Just 5 months? That's it. Good job.
5 months.
It looks like you've been
training. She came to me. She was a robot.
A robot? Yeah. What kind of robot?
No speed, slow.
Okay.
Slow, everything.
I think a lot before. What?
She has same shoes like Pacquiao.
Oh, really? That's good.
All right, there you have it.
One.
So right here, future Filipina champion, working with Kenny Wack. Stay tuned. Tell everybody your name.
Sherry
Espera. Sherry. Are you a bodybuilder?
Yes.
Yeah.
So
I saw you in Capo, Manny.
Yes.
At the park in Hollywood.
That was with us.
You were doing sit-ups on the tree.
Yes.
That's right, yeah.
I joined the training camp.
Yeah. You were doing sit-ups with them.
Three. Here. Put that together. Go.
Stay tuned. PSReport.com. Voice Take Back reporting.